Yasuke fought alongside Oda Nobunaga in several military campaigns, displaying his martial skills and loyalty as a samurai warrior. The 1573 Battle of Mikatagahara took place in the Tōkai region and was fought between Oda Nobunaga's forces and the combined armies of the Takeda and Tokugawa clans. Yasuke is said to have participated in this battle alongside Nobunaga.